everyone for coming to this Founders Day Assembly. We will now have a dance performance from our prefects, who are wearing the Haileybury Girls uniform from throughout the past years.
You've been burning up in my mind. So let's walk, walk over to the bar, fill it up, do a little dance.
Hi, I'm Jemay. I'm 17 years old. I live in Melbourne, Australia, and I'm a private school girl. This video is about my last few weeks before formal and the events that changed our lives forever. Have you ever been so busy that you've forgotten what time of the year it is? Let me give you a hint. Couture, corsages, and cutthroat competition. That's right, it's time for formal. In the complicated world of formal season, a girl must choose not only her dress, but partner wisely. Watch out, ladies, the battle has just begun. XOXO, Gossip Girl.
I wonder who Gossip Girl is.
Dan Murphy?
No, Dan from Wings.
Derek Scott.
Can you do that from Tyler?
Surely it's Miss White. Have you seen her Instagrams? Hashtag lawn bowls for life.
What if it's a student?
Like who?
Me.
Guys, I think it's Mr. Wings.
I'm pretty sure it's like the CEO of Haileybury.
So, Derek Scott.
She married Serena.
And who am I?
That's not a secret I'll never tell. You know you love me. XOXO. Gossip Girl.
So Lottie, who are you taking to formal?
Sam.
Sam.
Schwartz.
From Jack Gooding.
Harry Painter.
Any history there?
Yes.
And the biggest question on everyone's mind, any future?
Let's have a look.
Lockie Martin.
Any history there?
Not really.
Paris, who are you taking for, mate? Is it our
I'm taking Ben Hood.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah.
Jackson McGeary.
And will we be keeping it PG on the night? No promises there.
Ollie Bennett.
Bill.
Do we get Stocks approval on that one?
Yeah.
Max King.
So do you reckon formal or Brownlow will be better? Who are we taking to formal?
Nick Burke.
How do we feel about Hugo choosing footy over formal?
It's all good.
Steph, who are we taking to formal, mate?
James.
Harry.
And what are the chances that you will be the doghouse on the night?
Liam.
Matt Robb.
You're all highly sought after. Yep.
Victor Azio.
Tyrese.
Ash, who are we taking to formal?
Ryan Peel.
What happened to Matt Robson?
You can ask Georgia Berry that.
Nick van der Linden. So, Stock, who are we taking to formal?
George Menihi Lopez.
And how do we feel about So Snake and ya?
No, I'm not saying this.
Grace. Who are we taking to formal?
Probably Angus Coverino.
Did Connor get an offer?
No.
Not taking you to the formal.
Who are we taking to formal?
William Barry.
Edward McIntyre.
Have you been robbed of most likely to get married for the last 2 years?
I feel like that's a bit of a
controversy. Ben Christopher.
Gus Coleman. Never heard of you.
Josh Mira.
Lay. So, any future with this one?
Sorry?
Any future?
He's a good guy.
Any, past experiences?
He's a good guy.
Radio.
I'm James Montague.
Who's he?
He goes to Scotch.
So is he a rower?
Yes.
Ooh, love that. Lily.
Who are we taking to formal?
Frank Morris.
Mitchell Stent.
Rory Wallace.
Mitch Hart.
Emmy, who are we taking to formal?
Blake.
No, lay round three.
No.
Okay, and will you be wearing the suit better than your date?
I reckon.
Taryn Vogels. Who are we taking to formal? Would you better repeat that a little bit louder for me?
Mitch Durman.
And is it true that you slid into his DMs?
No comment.
And is it true he took 2 days to reply? Thank you.
Nate, who are we taking to formal?
Stuart Connolly.
Was he, what, ranked, where was he on the list? Like 10th, 5th?
At bottom.
Bottom, oh. And did the parents know about him yet, or is this the first public appearance?
They know about him.
That's good to know.
Sarah, who are we taking to formal?
Harry Tom.
Lovely, school skip.
Yep.
Elle, who are we taking to formal?
I'm Matt Blunden.
Is there anything she can't do? Swim.
I mean, I am brown.
What happened to the other 5 boys you couldn't take one?
Not sure.
At Neve, if you and your boyfriend broke up, the way you'd act around each other at school wouldn't change.
True. Olivia Mark, still going for most likely to get married or most likely to get more?
Whose formal dress are you going to steal this time?
I'm going to.
Which one of your boyfriends are you going to take to formal? None.
Rang up.
Are you planning on being formal queen again?
Oh, hey Georgia, what are you doing? Sophie, who are you taking to formal?
Carl Robson.
So did you ask him again this time?
He actually asked me.
Interesting. Max?
And what about Spears?
So, Lauren, can you confirm or deny that the honey badger was one of your options for formal?
No, he wasn't on the cards
this year. So did he slide into your DMs or not?
No comment.
So who are you taking to formal?
Jel Fabian.
Interesting.
Guitar. Thomas
Berry,
Peter
Sackless.
Lovely.
Tyler Sharon, who are you taking the formal?
Jack Turner.
Any history there?
Just a little.
And any future?
We'll see.
Hi Tina.
Hi Sarah.
Who are you taking the formal?
Caden.
Any history there?
No.
Any future?
No, just friends.
Keeping it that way.
Mitch Hart.
Lucas Druin.
Tara here.
Oscar.
Any history there?
I guess.
Any future?
Yeah, I guess.
Lockie Coleman.
Isn't he our school captain from when we were in year 10?
Yeah.
Eleni.
Slavena.
Marcus.
Shay.
Tom Gibson.
Any history there?
There's a little bit.
Okay.
Tom Hatt.
Yeah, 2 Toms, very nice. And Liv, who are you taking?
Cade Logan.
Any history there?
Yeah, just a little bit.
Just a little? Okay, okay.
Alex Giorgio.
And if there was one person most likely to steal your date on the night, who would it be?
I'm not answering that.
Liam Holding.
Is it true you asked him with a CAS calculator?
No comment.
Jesse, McKenna, come on.
And what does the girlfriend think of him?
Jesse?
Yeah, she's fine with it.
Max Whitelaw.
Spit it out.
He might have been on Neighbours.
Who are you taking formal?
Harrow.
Is it true you asked him over text?
So, girls, who are we taking to formal?
Cooper Nolan.
Ethan Dozeter.
Costa.
Shut up, I don't know.
Tori Bannerman.
Alex Grant.
Jack Clemens.
Oh, so no Max Dwyer round 2?
No Max Dwyer round 2.
Interesting.
Hello, Jade. Who are you taking to formal?
Lane Bramley.
What a, any history there?
Yep.
Okay.
Who are you taking to form?
I'm taking Sam Thomas.
Is he older?
I actually don't think so. Yeah, Raoul. Trigger.
Lawrence.
Mitch Hart.
Hello, Instagram. Bad boy. I'm on.
Oh my gosh, she's dying.
Brag is out here in the Halebury car park. Time to suss some fresh pay plates. Let's go. Not bad, not bad, not bad. That was pretty nice. I like that one. Wonder who that is. It's quite nice. Grey detailing. Definitely 10 count of girls in the back seat of this one. Melbourne parking permit. Flex?
It's Charles Range Rover.
We have at least 10 golfs at the school. Currently, I just hit that with my knee. Real men use pedals. No comment on that one. Got another Volkswagen over here, boys. Not sure why an 18-year-old has a baby on board. Gang, gang. Got a fresh Hyundai. Not bad, not bad.
This is pretty sexy.
So is this. Nice interior, nice, very nice.
Is that a Mercedes I see?
Not sure what's going on here.
Do you want to play a guessing game? Can you guess what was missing from our Bloods formal? First person to guess correctly wins.
Formal was good and all, but like something was definitely missing. Better awards?
No.
Good DJ?
No.
Good AP? No, but close. Something was definitely missing.
A few moments later.
It's so right now.
You've got a
long. I've got the skipper here. Who are you taking to formal?
Akash.
Any future?
Who are we taking to formal?
I'm taking my best friend Liv.
I'm just going with friends.
I'm just my family friend.
Solo!
That's how we like it.
I'm taking my best friend from dance outside of school. Her name's Steph.
Believers, myself.
Myself also.
Hi guys, who are we taking to formal?
Will Lewis.
Mitch Hart. Oh, cute.
Nathan, he doesn't go here.
Okay. So Chloe, who are we taking to formal?
Aris. Henry Griffin from St. Leonard.
I'm taking Aaron Cod.
He Josh Connell.
Controversial.
Tim Tran.
My boyfriend.
Andreas.
James Greaves.
Hi, Leash.
Who are you taking to formal?
Chris Sonelli.
How long have we been dating?
8 months.
Super cute.
Dave Cow.
And how long have we been dating?
7 months.
And love, who are you taking to formal?
Cody Balgro.
Yeah.
Somehow or other, pairs of individuals had to get together. And the ways they have evolved in which to do so are quite extraordinary. Indeed, some of them are almost beyond imagining. When an individual is looking for a partner, it gives its trail of slime a special taste that advertises the fact. Another, if it feels the same way, will detect the invitation and start to follow. The pursuer, to confirm that it's there and ready to mate, gives the pursued a nibble.
Isaac.
Thomas.
Over hey!
Who are we taking a formal?
Eric.
Fraser.
Victor.
James. Alright, so the real question on everyone's mind is, how on earth do you know this guy?
So Talia, who are you taking a formal?
Big man Jam Bandolab.
Who are you taking a formal?
Saram.
How did you ask him?
Who are we taking a formal?
Emma Giles.
Mia Bradfield.
Carter.
Dunbar.
My friend Carly.
Nell. Damien.
For God's sake, Liv, I can't take this soy milk anymore. I didn't choose to be lactose intolerant.
I didn't choose to be vegan.
We need another alternative.
Can I just get a
mocha
with almond milk?
Almond milk.
We don't have
almond milk.
Like, I don't know what we're paying for here, Liv. Like, it's too hot. I think we should start a petition.
A petition.
That's such a good idea.
It gets so much support.
Don't do anything I wouldn't do, and if you can't be good at it.
What?
You know, just enjoy yourself and be yourself and enjoy your life to the max.
Make good choices.
Keep yourself well tapped in. Don't go too high with the shoes. Have a little bit of support and yeah, keep yourself nice.
Fine, obviously, but make sure that you don't drink too much. That's all.
Okay.
And be happy as heck.
Avoid looking like an Oompa Loompa with your fake tans.
Got any dance moves for the night? Oh, and a bit of this.
You know, reach out and grab it. Oh, there might be a bit of this.
Yay!
Can we confront with Glandula?
Yeah.
And is it coming back?
No.
One. Four. Liv, have we had Glandula? That's yes. Who else is that? We need it. Over here?
And the council freaks me out.
Mia, have we had Glandula?
Yes.
Shea? Yeah? Have you had Glandula?
Maybe.
GC, have you had Glandula?
Yes, I have.
Charlotte, can we confirm you've had Glandula? Where's Maggie? Maggie! Can we confirm you've had Glandula?
Bella, you're looking a bit dark today.
Gossip Girl says formal's round the corner.
Wait, are you Gossip Girl?
Me? No, I heard it was Jackson Green.
Who am I? That's one secret I'll never tell. You know you love me. XOXO, Gossip Girl.
You know you love me. XOXO, Gossip Girl.
She's taking Dave to formal, guys.
Oh, what am I saying again?
Liv Crothers, what brand dress are you wearing for formal?
Dion Lee.
Oh. Flex.
Hi, Mr. D. How are you?
Alright, I'm having my tea, but you're here now, so.
Who are you taking the formal?
Not him.
Oh, wishes.
Who are you taking the formal? Who are you taking, Bella? Where are you going? Oh, Nick Burke, that's right.
Lauren, who are we taking to formal? Fuck, I messed it up. I don't know, so I don't know.
What a great formal diet.
Alright, everyone, who are we taking to formal? Jacob, go to the head.
What?
What the fuck? This fucking weird.
Oh, look, a ranger.
Have a good formal, girls. Enjoy your night. Don't be the last to leave, and don't leave anyone behind.
Hey, girls. It's Bill Goldsmith here from Bachelorette and Bachelor in Paradise. Hope you have a fantastic night at your formal. Cheers.
Hey there, Hillary girls.
Have fun at the formal tonight.
Good advice.
Don't wear a bow tie that has four lights on it.
Yes.
Because you'll be a big nerd.
A massive nerd.
I'd do that.
I wore a white belt, so you're going to do better than both of us anyway.
Yeah, you'd be sweet.
Have a great time.
Hi girls, hope you have the best time at your formal. I'm sure you're all going to look absolutely beautiful, and I hope you all make amazing memories together, and it is a night that you're all talking about in years to come. Love and light to each and every single one of you, and all the very best. Mwah!